The Twist is a collaboration with Big Architects, who's a practice that we've been working with for many years, since our companies both began. The project is located in Kistefos Sculpture Park, which is about 50 miles north of Oslo, in Norway. And effectively the building bridges a river, which provides a continuous loop for an art trail which meanders through the sculpture park. The project is many things. It's a bridge, it's also an object in its own right, it's a sculpture, and also it's a gallery. And therefore, we need the internal space to be completely structure and column free. This sort of drove the structural principle to be very much a stiff, rotating steel structure that traversed across the river, hence the name, the Twist.
In the early stages, it was clear that a sealed spatial truss would provide the best fit for the project. The solution provided a stiff and lightweight envelope, which could also be fabricated in a factory and assembled on site. The site constraints, logistics and construction sequence were considered from day one as an integral part of ensuring the project could be delivered in a safe and efficient approach on site. Large circular hollow sections form the chords and diagonals of the truss, whilst transverse sections are made up of simple I sections. The combination of sections was chosen carefully from the early stages to ensure that the connections could be achieved with simple fabrication and also allowing bolted assemblies on site. The integration of the facade, structure and MEP had to be smartly hidden within the walls of the gallery. An integrated parametric workflow was adopted from the early stages of the project to allow a seamless exchange of data and geometry between the architect and engineer. This allowed Big and AKT to efficiently set out and generate the cladding, the finishes, the structure, and even the production of the engineering analysis models.
The Twist joins the other sculptures at Kistefos in marrying art and architecture with form and engineering. It's an incredible project to be part of and forms the completion of another unique and spectacular project with Bjarke Ingels and the big team.